Welcome back to my channel. So probably about, let's see, going, it's 12:41, almost 1 o'clock in the morning. So since I'm not really doing anything, I can't sleep, I'm going to re-dye my hair, but I'm going to dye my hair orange. So I know I have like red left, but I don't know if you guys can see my roots spring really fast. See. I don't know if you guys can see it. My roots. So I won't be able to record myself doing my hair because I don't know if you guys see it. I don't have a mirror anymore because I don't know, because the mirror is like not really working really well because the metal bar behind it, it was like broken in a way, so I have to throw it away. So I'm not sure if I should record myself because I have to do it in the bathroom because I am so used to doing it in my room. So I'm gonna see if I could do it in my room, not in my room, in the bathroom. I try my best still, but I'm gonna get the stuff ready to dye my hair.
Okay, so I'm not gonna risk putting on my glass on the, bathroom.
Because I have this thing and the mirror, you know, blooms in the bathroom, but I'm just gonna bleach my hair and yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna put this on probably for like 5 minutes around there. So and I'm gonna I put the timer on, so I'm gonna let this sit for around 5 minutes because the bleach that I'm using is, I think you guys see me the last video when I dyed my hair red, it's like the bag and the developer. It's a little bit more different, so I'm going to leave it on for 5 minutes, then take a shower. Okay, so it's been like over 5 minutes actually, but you can see it's turning pink a little bit, though, but I'm crossing my fingers, hopefully my hair doesn't fry. And I'm actually surprised that my hair hasn't fried from the last video, me bleaching my hair. So if it does, because I always say this every time I bleach my hair, if it does, I'm going to shave my head. But yeah, so I might have to wash it to, I might have to do another bleach again, or do the orange or the color. But I'm going to show you guys what I got before the timer goes off, because I put an extra 5 minutes on the time. Okay, so I had to get in from the bag over there. So this Ion is the permanent natural, the semi-permanent hair color. So that's the orange I'm going for, but I'm so used to do the ones that has the tubes in it, so that's like a different one. So I'm not sure if this one will stick in my hair. Can't see because it's the light. Hold on, I have to read it real quick. Okay, so the timer just went off. This thing, it didn't say to mix any developer, because I don't know if you guys remember when I was doing my hair pink. I think it was like the second dyed video, I think. I'm not sure. Dyed my hair video? I think it was the second one. The first or the second one, I believe. I don't know, one of the first videos of dyed my hair video, but because of that one, because I had a mix with the developer, so I still have it, but now I need to wash this out because I don't want my hair to fall out in a way. But I think it was just maybe this part is probably going to be a little bit more light color, but I need to get another, what do you call it, like bleach to do the pink. Because I don't know what it would look like if I put the orange over the pinkish. But let me take a shower before my hair does get fried, so I'll come back to explain it a little bit. Okay, so now I am done taking a shower. And so this is what my hair looks like right now. I know I have to bleach, do it one more time because there are some spots where the roots are still a little bit red. It's still, I missed some spots where my hair growth of my roots. So I might have to get another one, do it again. Well, because I don't want to use the same bleach, I used it again, so I might have to get a different one this week when I'm not busy. So I probably, but I will show you guys in the morning tomorrow when it's my hair is a little dry, when it's a little bit brighter in the morning. Not brighter, like more, yeah, more brighter in the morning. So I'll show you guys that. So see you guys in the morning. But hopefully I don't forget, because I do have a habit of doing that when I do my dyeing hair videos, because I always forget. So hopefully I don't forget this time. Okay, so now it's the morning, so this is what my hair looks like right now. But I'm gonna put a little conditioner in my hair because my hair is a little dry. So yeah, so I have to get another bleach to get the rest of the color out. Okay, so let's see if I could turn the brightness up or. Okay, so I forgot to record this earlier that me coming back home. So I got this. I'd say because it usually works better on my hair than other hair dyes. So I want to put this in because see how it's still a little pink and stuff. But I'm gonna put it in. I'm not gonna record myself doing it. And leave it on probably, see, 20 minutes. So I know because this one doesn't fry your hair than other bleaches do, because but this one doesn't fry your hair at all. So I'm gonna, okay, so after that I'm gonna be doing my hair, wash it off, and let's see, probably let my hair rest for a couple days, maybe 2 to 3 days, then put the orange in my hair. So I'll see you guys later to do that. So yeah. Okay, it is 9 o'clock and I just got done putting this in. I put the shower cap on it and I'm gonna probably leave it till 9:30, but I am gonna check every 5 minutes, 2 to 5 minutes between there, to make sure how good how the hair is. So if it gets to a certain point, like the blonde that I'm doing, I'm going to wash it off. So yeah, so I think that's what I meant to say. I want to leave it until I like to leave it an hour, but with this hair dye, because you leave it on for I think it's an hour and wouldn't do anything to your hair. But I'm gonna, for myself, I'm gonna leave it until 9:30. I want to check around there, but I am gonna check every 2 to 5 minutes between there to see how my hair is turning out, because my hair is very stubborn like that. So yeah, so I'm gonna wait, time myself how long to leave it in here, and I check you guys probably in a half hour or to an hour. Okay, so my hair's wet, so it's still a little, pink a little bit, but I'm gonna leave it that on though. But you see, it did line it a little bit, but I am gonna put tons of oil in my hair to leave it on for an hour while it's wet. So I'm gonna do that now, then take a shower. Okay, so since I washed out the, what do you call it, the bleach out. So I have coconut oil in my hair because I know my hair is dry right now. So I'm going to lay it on for a good hour and a half to 2 hours to leave it on to let it, you know, soak in my hair. Then I'm going to take a shower to rinse out the oil because I don't want to sleep with that on because I don't want my pillows to get soaked up in the coconut oil. And I don't want coconut oil to go on my face. Okay, so I just got done taking a shower. See, it's lining up a lot, so I'm gonna dry it with the blow dryer, and see how it works. Not how it works, like what it looks like dry. Okay, so I forgot to record myself after I was done blow drying my hair. So this is the next day in the morning. I should say the daytime. But this is what my hair look is right now. But it's still, my hair is kind of a little, you know, dry, but I do have to put a hair mask on. But I forgot to do that last night, I put a hair mask. So I'm going to I'm going to get my hair break for at least a couple days to put the orange in and wash it out because I don't want to keep washing my hair and, you know, drying it out more. Okay, hi. So I didn't decide to do my hair last night, so I'm going to do it right now. It's only, it's 2 o'clock, so I'm gonna do my hair because since I have nothing else to do right now. So this is the color I'm doing, orange, but it's from Ion. I was trying to look it for on the Artok Fox and the Manic Panic, but they didn't have it though. But if they do, but it was like a different name, but it's like different. So I'm about to do orange right now in my hair.
It's crazy when the thing you love the most is the detriment. Let that sink in. You can think again when the hand you wanna hold is a weapon and in nothing but skin. Oh, cause I keep thinking.
Okay, so now the color is in. I'm gonna comb it out to make it, you know, like, make sure everything's in.
They say I may be making a mistake. I would have followed all the way, no matter how far.
So, now I'm done. But you can tell the color is like the orangish yellow. So, but actually with the color, not that bad. So, hold on, let me take this my gloves off real quick to see what time it is. Okay, so it is, see if you guys can see it, it's 2:02, so I probably am going to leave it on until 4 o'clock. Yeah, so I'm going to leave it on until 4 o'clock to leave it in for 1. So I'll see you guys, I don't know what time, like an hour or two, so see you guys later.
3 hours later.
Okay, so I don't know if you guys can hear me in the bathroom, so I'm gonna wash out my hair right now in cold water, and I'll show you guys what it looks like. Like, washed off, I have to dry it too, so I'll show you guys probably like around like 10 minutes.
A few moments later.
Okay, so it's washed and dried. This is what it looks like. It's like a yellowish orange, but I'm not sure if it shows on camera. Though, but I like it. You know, the rest the color to get used to because I never did, you know, orange before. So this is like my first time. So hopefully you guys like this video. So make sure you like, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification button on, and comment below. So the next video probably like the next week or so, I'll be mixing two colors together, red and orange, to make a reddish orange. So yeah, see you in the next video. Hope you like it. And hopefully you guys have a wonderful day and happy spooky season.